so much. The smell of her hair and her comforting touch. And I miss my boy and his ready smile. They needed a man, but I was a child. I hope this song finds her wherever she is. And if you see her, would you tell her this? For Evelyn and Rowan, I don't give a damn. The boy that she left has grown into a man. Farewell to the whiskey, tobacco and smoke. Farewell to the rum and occasional coke. Farewell to the girls that came ready to play. For this is the end of my wandering ways. Being out on the tear, as luck would have it, the very next year I met her again. She's seen how I've grown. Now we still go a rambling, but we do it at home. Come all you young ramblers, wherever you are, beware of the ladies you meet at the bar. The promise of pleasure could change your whole life. You walk in with a wallet and walk out with a wife. Farewell to the whiskey, tobacco and smoke. Farewell. Farewell to the girls that came ready to play. For this is the end of my wandering ways. Farewell to the whiskey, tobacco and smoke. Farewell to the rum and occasional poke. Farewell to the girls that came ready to play. For this is the end of my wandering ways. For this is the end of my wandering ways.
Her name is Mary Mac, make no mistake, she's the girl I'm gonna track. Lots of other fellas try to get her on her back, but I'm thinking that'll have to give up early. Mary Mac's mother's making Mary Mac marry me.
My mother's making me marry Mary Mac.
Well, I'm gonna marry Mary, fully Mary, taking care of me. Well, I'll be feeling merry when I marry Mary Mac. Hi, you lily, I'm little, that little dumb. Mary and her mother an awful lot together. In fact, hard to see the one without the other. And people often wondered if it's Mary or her mother or both. And then together I'm courting Mary Mac's mother's making Mary Mac marry me.
My mother's making me marry Mary Mac.
Well, I'm gonna marry Mary, fully Mary's taking care of me. Well, I'll be feeling merry when I marry Mary Mac. Hi, you lily, I little, that little dumb. Well, up among the heather in the hills of Benafee, well, I had a bunny lass and mummy knee. A bumblebee stung me right above me knee. Up among the heather in the hills of Benafee. Mary Mac's mother's making Mary Mac marry me.
My mother's making me marry Mary Mac.
Well, I'm gonna marry Mary, for me Mary's taking care of me. Well, I'll be feeling merry when I marry Mary Mac. How you lily, I'm little, I'm little love. Well, I saw you, bunny lassie, where you gonna spend a day? She said, among the heather in the hills of Benafee. Where all the boys and girls are making us for free. Oh, in the heather in the hills of Benafee. Mary Mac's mother's making Mary Mac marry me.
My mother's making me marry Mary Mac.
Well, I'm gonna marry Mary, for me Mary's taking care of me. Well, I'll be feeling merry when I marry Mary Mac. Hi, you lily, I little, da, little, da. Weddings on a Wednesday, everything's arranged. Soon me would change your mind unless your mind is changed. Making the arrangement, the feeling was arranged. Marriage is an awful undertaking. Mary Mac's mother's making Mary Mac marry me.
My mother's making me marry Mary Mac.
Well, I'm gonna marry Mary, for me Mary's taking care of me. Well, I'll be feeling merry when I marry Mary Mac. Let that affair go. To be a fork plate for every man is there. And I'll be a bugger if I don't get my share. But don't be very much mistaken. Mary Mac's mother's making Mary Mac marry me.
My mother's making me marry Mary Mac.
Well, I'm gonna marry Mary, for Mary's taking care of me. Well, I'll be feeling merry when I marry Mary Mac. Miss Mary Mac, make no mistakes. She's a girl I'm gonna track. Lots of other fellas trying to get up on her back. I'm thinking that I'll have to get a birdie. Mary Mac's mother's making Mary Mac marry me.
My mother's making me marry Mary Mac.
Well, I'm gonna marry Mary, for me Mary's taking care of me. Well, I'll be feeling merry when I marry Mary Mac. How you lily, I'm little, I'm little, I'm little. How you lily, I'm little, I'm little. How you lily, I'm little, I'm little.
Old songs and old stories, they keep us alive. Without our past, we would never survive. I am my island. My island is me. So you know what you can do. And I like a bevy, now and then, that I'll never deny. But I only drink on the days of the week that end with a Y. I'm no saint, I'm no sinner, of that there's no doubt. I'll tell you the truth, I am the one that your grandmother warned you. Dance. So if you're feeling as lucky as
up that you have ever seen. Big father, he was orange, and big mother, she was green. Oh, my father was an Ulster man, for a Protestant was he. My mother was a Catholic girl from County Cork, with she. They were married in two churches, lived happily enough, until the day that I was born, and things are rather tough.
Oh, it is the biggest mix-up that you have ever seen. My father, he was orange, and my mother, she was green.
Baptized by Father Riley, I was rushed away by car, to be made a little orange man, my father's shining star. I was christened David Anthony, but still in spite of that, to my father I was William, while my mother called me Pat.
Oh, it is the biggest mix-up that you have ever seen. My father, he was orange, and my mother, she was green.
With mother every Sunday to Mass I proudly stroll, and after that the Orange Lodge would try to save my soul. For votes I tried to claim me, but I was smart because I played the flute or played the harp, depending where I was.
Oh, it is the biggest mix-up that you have ever seen. My father, he was orange, and my mother, she was green.
One day my man's relations came round to visit me, just as my father's kinfolk were all sitting down to tea. We tried to smooth things over, but they all began to fight, and me be strictly neutral, I bashed everyone in sight.
Oh, it's the biggest mix-up that you have ever seen. My father, he was orange, and my mother, she was green.
Now my parents never could agree about my time of school. I learned them what I've done at home, that's why I'm such a fool.
That's right.
They both passed on, God rest them, but let me cut between that awful cover problem of the orange and the green.
Oh, it is the biggest mix-up that you have ever seen. My father, he was orange, and my mother, she was green. Yes, it is the biggest mix-up that you have never seen. My father, he was orange, and my mother, she was green.
Farragher, Croagh, August Frere,
because my character fell through the fucking world.
Alright, so let me just...
What's it? There aren't many men as lucky as me that have one as big as mine. I used it all in me life, and still it's doing fine. Sometimes I think to myself, it's going on the blink. But after careful scrutiny, it proved to be in the pink. I always treat it carefully, never leave it hanging about. And every time I use it, I remember to shake it out. And sometimes when I use it, and I hold it in the air, I instructed me wife to handle it with tender love and care. Oh, ain't it a beauty? I have used it proudly all me life.
All me life!
Oh, ain't it a beauty? And if you don't believe me, ask me wife. Danny O'Toole came over one day, he couldn't believe what he heard. Mine was bigger than his was, he didn't believe a word. I bet him a pound, I took him outside, I laid it on the street. He couldn't believe his eyes, it was nearly 100 feet. Last summer when I was out of work to whittle away the hours, I used it in the neighborhood to water the neighbor's flowers. A wee girl said she needed it, could she use it for a week? And though abused daily, it never sprang a leak. I used it in the summertime, I used it in the fall. It's just around about springtime, I use it most of all. I used it in December, on a cold and wintry day. I wrote me name in a snowbank, a half a block away. Oh, ain't it a beauty? All the fellas envy my technique.
It's unique.
Oh, ain't it a beauty? They get jealous every time they take a peek. I must admit it hasn't been used in 3 or 4 days or more.
Fantastic.
But it's hanging there and it's ready as it ever was before. And if the good Lord's willing, I'll be using it for years. It's the best length a garden hose was ever sold by Sears. Oh, ain't it a beauty? I have used it proudly all me life.
Oh, come tell me, Sean O'Farrell, tell me why you hurry so. Hush a boogle, hush and listen, and his cheeks were all aglow. I bear orders from the captain, get you ready quick and soon, for the pikes must be together by the rising of the moon.
By the rising of the moon, and a thousand pikes were flashing.
season of the moon. All along that singing river, that black mass of men was seen. High above their shining weapons flew their own beloved green. Death to every foe and traitor, whistle out the marching tune. And our army buys her freedom at the rising of the moon.
That's hanging in what's known as Father's room. A uniform so simple in its style. It's got no braid of gold or silk, no hat with feather plume. Yet me mother has preserved it all the while. One day she made me try it on, a wish of mine for years. In memory of your father, dear, she said. And when I put the sambra on, she was smiling to her tears as she placed the broad black primer on me head.